Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 060, Topics in Developmental Mathematics, Section 2.2, Problem 9. This is Section 2.2, Problem 9. It says identify the number as prime or composite, and we have 15. So we have to find if there are any numbers besides 15 and 1 that divide into 15 evenly. And the answer is yes. We can divide in a 3 and also a 5. So you can make a 15 by multiplying 3 times 5. So that means that 15 is a composite number.